extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the general's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, the child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt. Is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your eye ruin.
The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Guard post captured. The map has been updated. Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter Roger. Requested. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
That's the target prisoner. Okay, that's the general's brother, his number two. Get him out of there, boss.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated.
Stand by!
destruction
nice work.
Arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete, and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss. Boss, about how we report this one to the client. I'll tell them we took heavy resistance from the Renegade Platoon, and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one, but we got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead. And as for the number two, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number two, or number 200 for all I care. Boss, we have an emergency. Many of our staff are falling ill. At first it seemed like a common cold, but before we knew it, blisters started popping up on their chests and... damn it. I'll fill you in at the ACC. Just get in the chopper.